See integration by partial fraction. I think as for the syllabus reduction, partial fraction is there, but from here there is nothing will be there. Okay, means reduction formulas are not there, by parts is also not there. So we'll try to do this integration by partial fraction, then we'll stop integration. Okay, then we can start parabola conic section. Okay, we are going to finish off this chapter most likely by today or tomorrow. We are going to finish off, then we'll start conic section. Okay, because as per the Telangana government, they have removed some portion from intermediate. Okay, assuming this is there, from this next one it is not there. Okay, let us see after November, December, November we will get clear picture, but up to here we will discuss, then we will stop here. Okay, now what do you mean by partial fraction? Already your madam has completed. If I go through, okay. Yeah, there are two methods for doing the partial fraction. Whatever your method has, madam has told, that method follow, or this method also you can follow. First I'll write. My method is like this. You can use in the partial fraction also like this. Right? So x minus 1 is equal to a into x minus 3 b into x minus 2. Here I'll do, put x is equal to 3. What I am doing, I am putting x is equal to 3. 3 minus 1, 3 minus 3 is 0. So b into 3 minus 2. So what I have put, x is equal to 3, because 3 minus 3 is 0, so a will not be there. So 2 is equal to b. Next, x is equal to 2. Then what will happen? 2 minus 1 is equal to, this will be 0, a into 2 minus 3, which will give you 1 is equal to minus a is equal to minus 1. Therefore, partial fraction will be a by means what, sir? Minus 1 by x minus 2. B is what, sir? 2 by x minus 3. Therefore, integration minus 1 dx. So this will be log of x minus 2 2 into log of x minus 3 plus c. So if you do partial fraction, integration will be very simple. So my method is substitution of x is equal to values. Okay, note down this. Next, one by x into x plus 1 into x plus 2. So one by is equal to a by x, b by x plus 1, c by x plus 2. So 1 is equal to, observe here, a into x plus 1 into x plus 2 plus b into x plus 2 plus c into x plus 1. What I mean by this, if you remove x, remaining 2 will come. If you remove x plus 1, other 2 will come. If you remove x plus 2 will come. Now put x is equal to 0. So this 1 is equal to, here there is no x, so simply. So this will be 0, this will be 0. So what will happen? A into 0 plus 1 into 0 plus 2. So a 2a. So a is equal to 1 by 2. Next, put x is equal to minus 1. Here plus 1 is there, so take minus 1. Here minus is there, plus is there, minus. So 1 is equal to, this will be 0, this will be 0. So b minus 1 into minus 1 plus 2. So 1 is equal to 2 minus 1, 1, 1 into minus 1, minus b. So b is equal to minus 1. Put x is equal to minus 2. So 1 is equal to, this is 0, this is 0. C into minus 2 plus 1. So 1 is equal to, minus 2 plus 1 is minus 1, minus of minus is plus 2c. So c is equal to 1 by 2. Now once you get ABC values, I'm writing directly now. Now I'm taking this. Okay. We don't need to write partial fraction. So what is a value? 1 by 2. 1 by x dx. Plus b value? Minus 1. 1 by x plus 1. Plus c. 1 by 2. X plus 2. So 1 by 2. Log x minus log of x plus 1. Plus 1 by 2. Log of x plus 2. Plus c. Okay, so simply you have to find partial fraction and find the integration for this. Okay, 1 minute. You can try these two problems. Okay, try these two problems up. Okay. Next. Integration pi. X square pi. X plus 1 into x plus 2 whole square. Observe here. Is equal to a by x plus 1, b by x plus 2, c by x plus 2 whole square. So a by x plus 1, b by x plus 2, c by x plus 2 whole square. Therefore x square is equal to a into, remove x plus 1. So what is the left of? X plus 2 whole square. If you observe here, if you cancel x plus 1, what is the left of, sir? X plus 2 whole square plus b into 1 x plus 2 will get cancelled. X plus 1 into x plus 2 plus c into, if you cancel x plus 2 whole square, x plus 1 will come. Observe here. Now put x is equal to minus 1. Here minus 1, so minus 1, these two will become 0. So minus 1 whole square is 1. So a into whole square, so 1 is equal to a. Put x is equal to minus 2. So my 4, this is 0, this is 0. So c will be there, c into minus 2 plus 1. So minus c is equal to 4, or c is equal to minus 4. Now you got a value, c value. Now we have to get b value. Now what I am doing here? Compare x square. Okay, compare x square. What is the x square coefficient here? 1. Here x square will come because x plus 2 whole square will get you x square plus 4x plus 4 will come. So x square will come, so a will be there. Here x into x, x square will come plus b. So we got a plus b. Already we got a value 1. So 1 is equal to 1 plus b. So b is equal to 0. So sometimes you get like this. Therefore, integration of a by, what is a value? 1. 1 by x plus 1 dx. B value 0, so you forget about this. C value minus 4. 1 by x plus 2 whole square dx. So what I have done? B is 0, so we don't need to bother about x plus 2. So 1 by x plus 1. So this will be log of x plus 1 minus 4 into, you know very well, integration of 1 by x square dx is minus 1 by x. We will be using this. So this becomes minus 1 by x plus 2. So log of x plus 1 plus 4 by x plus 2 plus constant. Is it clear? So here comparison. Compare x square. Note down this. Next one. 2x square plus x plus 1 by x plus 3 x minus 2 whole square dx. Again, observe here. Is equal to a by x plus 3, b by x minus 2, c by x minus 2 whole square. Again, 2x square plus x plus 1 is equal to a into x minus 2 whole square, because x plus 3 will get cancelled. Okay, so x minus 2 whole square plus b into x plus 3 into x minus 2 plus c into x plus 3. Right? No. Again, x is equal to 2. What is x is equal to 2 means what? 2 into 2 square plus 2 plus 1. Here this is 0, this is 0. Only c will come. C into 2 plus 3. So 4 2s are 8, 8 2s are 8 plus 2, 10, 10 plus 1, 11. 2 square is 4, 4 2s are 8, 8 plus 2 plus 1, 11. So 5c. So c is equal to 11 by 5. Next, x is equal to 3, minus 3, sorry. So this becomes 2 into minus 3 square plus minus 3 plus 1 is equal to, this is 0, this is 0. So this will be a into minus 3 minus 2 whole square. So this becomes what, sir? Minus 3 square is 9, 9 2s are 18, minus 3 plus 1. Here, minus 5 means 25a. So 19 means 16 is equal to 25a. A is equal to 16 by 25. Right? Next, compare x square. So, first you have to put the values, then comparison. X square means here 2. Here a will come. And here b will come. X into x, x square means plus b. Okay, here x square will come because of a minus b whole square. X square will come a, here b. So a plus b. Already a value how much you got? 16 by 25. Plus b. So 2 minus 16 by 25 is equal to b. So 50 minus 30 is 16, 34. B. You got a value, b value, c value. Therefore, integration of a is what, sir? 16 by 25. Keep outside 1 by x plus 3 dx. And b value 34 by 25. Integration of 1 by x minus 2 dx. Next, what is the c value? Minus 11 by 5. Integration of 1 by x minus 2 whole square. So this becomes 16 by 25 log of x plus 3 log of x minus 2 minus 11 by 5 1 by x minus 2. Why, sir? R plus you write here, minus anything you can write. I told you just now 1 by x square integration is minus by 1 by x. Right? So here b is there, so that is also will come. Okay, note down this. Next one, integration of, look at this, sin x cos x by cos square x plus 3 cos x plus 2, right, dx. Now I will put t is equal to cos x. What is the derivative? Minus sin x dx. So this becomes minus sin x dx is replaced by dt and cos x is replaced by t. T by t square plus 3t plus 2 dt means after substitution. So minus of t by, this is nothing but t plus 1 into t plus 2 dt. Again we have to do partial fraction. I am doing here a by t plus 1 b by t plus 2. So t is equal to a into t plus 2 plus b into t plus 1. Okay. So t is equal to minus 2. So minus 2 is equal to, this is 0. Sorry, this is 0. This will be b into minus 2 plus 1. So minus 2 is equal to minus b. B is equal to 2. T is equal to minus 1. So minus 1, this is 0. A into minus 1 plus 2. So a is equal to minus 1. Therefore, integration of this one, a with minus sign. So put a bracket. A value how much we got? Minus 1. So this becomes minus of 1 by t plus 1 dt. And what is the b value we got? 2. 1 by t plus 2 dt. So this becomes open bracket with minus sign. So it becomes 1 by t plus 1 dt minus 2 into 1 by t plus 2 dt. So this becomes log of t plus 1 minus 2 log of t plus 2 plus c, where t is equal to cos x. Means after substitution, you get into partial fraction. Please note down this also. Next. Integration of 7x minus 4 by x minus 1 whole square plus x plus 2. Okay. So, 7x minus 4 by x minus 1 whole square, x plus 2. A by x minus 1, b by x minus 1 whole square plus c by x plus 2. So 7x minus 4 is equal to a into 1x minus 1 will get cancelled, x plus 2 will come. Here 1x minus 1 will get cancelled, sir. This power will go, so x minus 1 into x plus 2. Here x minus 1 whole square will come, that will go. So x plus 2 c into x minus 1 whole square. Put x is equal to 1. So 7 minus 4 3. Directly I am writing, this is 0, this is 0. B into 1 plus 2 is 3. So b is equal to 1. Then put x is equal to minus 2. So what will happen? Minus 14 minus 4. So minus 18. I am putting directly minus 14 minus 4 minus 18. Here minus 2 means this will be 0, this will be 0. So c into minus 2 minus 1 whole square. Minus 18 is equal to 9c. C is equal to minus 2. Next, compare x square. There is no x square. 0. Here x square. X into x, x square. So a will come. Here c will come. Here x minus 1 whole square is there, c will come. You know already c value minus 2. So 0 is equal to a minus 2, a is equal to 2. Therefore, integration. A value how much we got? 2. So 2 into 1 by x minus 1 dx. What is the b value? 1. 1 by x minus 1 whole square dx. What is the c value? Minus 2 into integration of 1 by x plus 2. So this is nothing but 2 log of x minus 1. This is 1 by x minus 1. I am using that 1 by x square concept, sir. Minus 2 log of x plus 2 plus c. Again, I am writing here. 1 by x square dx is minus 1 by x. That formula I am applying here. Every time we are applying. So here partial fraction is important. Integration is direct, sir. These models are very simple. So look at the models. Okay. Right. Next. Look at this problem. By x cube plus x square minus 2x dx. Now observe here. By x common. So x square plus x minus 2. So what happened? X I have taken x square plus x minus 2. So this will be by x into this factorization. X square plus 2x minus x minus 2. So integration of 2x minus 2x plus 3 by x into x common, x plus 2 minus 1 common, x plus 2. So this becomes what, sir? 2x plus 3 by x into x minus 1 into x plus 2. So you know how to convert. So what we have to do? 2x plus 3 by x into x minus 1 x plus 2 is equal to a by x, b by x minus 1, c by x plus 2. So what will happen? 2x plus 3 a into x minus 1 x plus 2 plus b into x minus 1 will go x into x plus 2 plus c into x minus 1. Put x is equal to 0 first, because here x is there, so put 0. So this becomes 3. X is equal to 0. A into 0 minus 1, 0 plus 2. 3 is equal to minus 2a. A is equal to minus 3 by 2. Next, put x is equal to 1. So what will happen? 2 plus 3, 5. I am writing directly. Next, x is equal to 1 means this is 0, this is 0. So b into 1, 1 plus 2. So which is nothing but 5 by 3 is equal to b. Put x is equal to minus 2. Right? So minus 2 means minus 4 plus 3, minus 1. Minus 2 means this is 0, this is 0. C into minus 2, minus 2, minus 1. So this will be minus 3, minus 2, 6c. So c is equal to minus 1 by 6. Therefore, what is the formula we have to put here? A is what, sir? Minus 3 by 2. Integration of 1 by x dx. Next, what is the b value? 5 by 3. 1 by x minus 1 dx. And c value? Minus 1 by 6. Integration of 1 by x plus 2 dx. So, minus 3 by 2 log x. 5 by 3 log x minus 1. Minus 1 by 6 log of x plus 2 plus constant. So, what we are doing? After taking common x, we got a factorization, then partial fraction. Okay, please note on this. Okay, we have seen first model is simply a by, next one is a by x plus b by x square, like that. Now third model, this model is, you have to listen carefully. So x plus 3 by x minus 1 into x square plus 1 is equal to a by x minus 1 bx plus c by x square plus 1. You know very well, a by x minus 1 plus bx plus c by x square plus 1. So x plus 3 is equal to a into x square plus 1 bx plus 3 into x minus 1. First, what I am doing here, x is equal to 1. This is a standard assumption, sir. X is equal to 1 means this term will become 0. So 1 plus 3 is equal to a into 1 plus 1. So 4 is equal to 2a, a is equal to 2. Then put x is equal to 0. Always, whenever you got bx plus c, always you have to put x is equal to 0. So what will happen? 0 plus 3. What will happen? Observe here. This will be a into 0 plus 1 plus x is 0. So b will go c into 0 minus 1. So this is 3 is equal to a minus c. Already a value will come. So whenever you are doing this problems, one value you have to put from observation, that is x is equal to 1 or whatever it is. Then next one is always x is equal to 0. So what is a value? 2. So 3 is equal to 2 minus c, or c is equal to minus c is equal to 1, c is equal to minus 1. Then compare x square. So x is equal to 0, x is equal to value, then comparison x square. There is no x square, 0. Here x square means a will come, bx into x, bx square, so plus b will come. So already we got a value 2. So 0 is equal to 2 plus b. So b is equal to minus 2. Now look at here, integration. Here, a, what is a value? 2. So 2 integration, 1 by x minus 1 plus bx, b value, minus 2x minus 1 by x square plus 1. So 2 into dx. Now I am separating them. Dx minus 1 by x square plus 1 dx. So what I have done? Minus 2x. Here derivative of x square plus 1 derivative is what, sir? 2x. So this will be f dash x by f of x formula, which is log of f of x. So this is nothing but 2 into log of x minus 1. This is minus log of x square plus 1. Derivative of this is there, sir. In the numerator, derivative is there. And this, you know, tan inverse x. Why, sir? Tan inverse x derivative, 1 by 1 plus x square. So x square plus 1 integration, tan inverse x. So here, always, you will get, try to get, here f dash x by f of x will be second term. And third term will be depending upon the formula. Either x square plus 1 square, x square plus a square, or x square minus a square formulas will, which you have learned, that formula will come. Here it is x square plus 1, directly we get tan inverse x. Please note down this. Okay, what is the next one? 1 by x minus 1 into 4 plus x square. Again, is equal to a by x minus 1 plus bx plus c by 4 plus x square. So 1 is equal to a into plus bx plus c into x minus 1. Again, first step, x is equal to 1 because x minus 1 is there. So 1 is equal to, this is 0, a into 4 plus 1. So 1 is equal to 5a, a is equal to 1 by 5. Again, I told you, always we have to put x is equal to 0. Remember this, sir. So here, 1. Here nothing is there, whatever number is there, we have to write. Okay, don't think that x is not there, we should put this. So always the number we have to take. X is equal to 0 means b will become 0, it becomes 4a, c into minus 1. So it is minus c. Here, x is equal to 0 means this is 0, 0 minus 1 is minus c, minus 1. Minus 1 into c, minus c. Already you got a value. So a is equal to 1 by 5. So 4 by 5 minus c. So bring the c this side, 4 by 5 minus 1. So it becomes 1 by 5. So c is equal to 1 by 5. Right? Next, compare x square. Compare x square. So what is the x square here? A. Here 0, a. Bx into x, b. So what is a value? 1 by 5. So 0 is equal to 1 by 5 plus b. So b is equal to minus 1 by 5. Now observe here. Now observe here. So a by x minus 1. What is a value? 1 by 5. That will be outside of the integration. By. Next b value. What is b value? Minus 1 by 5. Plus c value? 1 by 5. By. X square plus 4 by x. Now observe here. Very, very important. Plus, sorry, minus 1 by 5 x by x square plus 4 dx plus 1 by 5 plus 2 square. Now observe here, derivative of x square plus 4 is 2x, but only x is there, sir. So we have to divide by 2. So what I mean by this, I am writing this 1 by dx. Divide by 2, so 1 by 10 will come, 2x by. Means what? Here 2x is not there, only x is there. So multiply here 2, multiply here also with 2. So again cancellation, 2 1s are 2 5s. Again you get back. Means what I am chestunnam ikkada? Ikkada 2x rasnam, sorry. Ikkada x undi, 2x rasnam. Okay, 10 rasnam. So cancellation chesthe again you get 5. So 1 by 10, 2x by x square plus 4 dx. Here plus 1 by 5, integration of 1 by x square plus 2 square. Now this is f dash x by f of x, which is log of f of x. Here it is integration of x square plus a square dx, which is nothing but 1 by a tan inverse x by a. In that 1 square is there, so directly tan inverse x rasam, but here 2 square is there, we have to apply this formula. So what will happen now? This is 1 by 5 log of x minus 1 minus 1 by 10 log of x square for plus 4 plus 1 by 5 into a means 2, sir, 1 by 2 tan inverse x by 2. Let's see here what is happening here. This step is important. What I mean by this, every time you will not get here 2x, sir, x value is, sir. So multiply and divide. Always the derivative of denominator will be there in the numerator without that constant. So multiply and divide. Okay, it is also very, very important. Right. Now, again, this is called a by bx plus c by x square plus 4. Again, 2x plus 3 a into plus bx plus c into x plus 3. Put x is equal to minus 3 always. So this is minus 6 plus 3, this is 0, a into 9 plus 4. So this becomes minus 3 is equal to 13a, a is equal to minus 3 by 13. Again I told you, x is equal to 0. So what will happen? 3, because 0, so this is 0, so a 4a plus 3c. X is equal to 0 means b will become 0. So 3c. What is a value? Minus 3 by 13 has come. So it is called minus 12 by 13 plus 3c. Bring here 3 plus 12 by 13 is equal to 3c. So 39 plus 12, 51 by 13 is equal to 3c. So 3 will go 17 times c. So what I have done? I put x is equal to 0, 4a will come because 4 into a 4a. This is 0, c into 3, 3c. A value I got already minus 3 by 13, so minus 12 by 13, bring here, so it becomes 51 by 13, C will get cancelled 17 times. Okay, now compare x square. Here x square is not there, 0, x square means A, here bx into x is B, bx square will come B. Already A value how much we got, sir? Minus 3 by 13, so for B is equal to 3 by 13. Right, therefore integration. A, what is a value? Minus 3 by 13. Integration of 1 by x plus 3 dx plus bx. What is the b value? 3 by 13 x plus 17 by 13 by x square plus 4 dx. Now, 1 by x plus 3, same model. Previous problem, how it has come? X by x square plus 4 dx plus 17 by 13 1 by x square plus 2 square. Again derivative is what, sir? 2x. is 2x. So multiply and divide. So what will happen? 1 by x plus 3. Multiply means what, sir? 3 by 26. 2x by x square plus 4. Here multiplying 2. Here also you have to multiply, sir. Concentration will come. Next here, 17 by 13. 1 by x square plus 2 square dx. This is f dash x by f of x log of f of x. Here this is 1 by x square plus a square is equal to 1 by a tan inverse x by a. So this becomes log of x plus 3 plus 3 by 26 log of x square plus 4 plus 17 by 13 1 by 2 tan inverse x by 2 plus c. Okay, in the partial fraction these are the problems. Okay, with this, as for the portion which they have declared for from a board of intermediate up to here, it is there, sir. I find this is there. Okay, then next part is not there, means reduction formulas by parts, it is not there. So we will stop here. Our portion of integration is over. Whatever we have discussed for 7 months, the previous videos, please go through that video, sir. Definitely from there only it will come for 7 months. So next class will start with the conics, that is parabola, ellipse, hyperbola.